So there you go. There's how you can create much more advanced, much more intricate Flexbox layouts using nested child flex items. You saw how to set up the HTML and the CSS, how to wrap nested child flex items, and how to force them to scale as well. And finally, we saw how we can set the flex items display order as well as our hands-on project.